off very easily, so it's gone there pretty tight. And then when you do want to take it off and it gets dirty, after a while you can just clean it. And if there's instructions on how to clean it on the back, you just wash it with soap and water